or make you laugh, make you cry, like, ain't life funny? Ugh.
But like they follow this one senator dude, man, and he's like kissing Trump's ass the whole time and shit, and he's showing how like basically his job is to just go and cold call people that give money to political donations, and he's like on the phone with his team and being like, how much we raised last month? 40,000. Like, I think we're on pace again to get another 40,000 this month. Just like literally in the hustle to get money, dude, and like sit down with lobbyists and shit. And he actually said at the end he wasn't gonna take super PAC money anymore, which is like on his desk he comes into work and it's just like, here's a thing right here. We'll give you $55,000 if you come to this dinner with us. And he's like, yeah, I know I'm a good dinner guest and everything, but I don't think I'm worth $55,000 where to sit at. And this was a Republican dude, you know what I'm saying? And he's like, his whole thing was trying to get money out of politics. And he sat down with Democrats to do it too. And they failed, dude. Because like at the end, what you find out is that Trump said the same thing about cleaning the swamp and all that. And what he did was he hired all those lobbyists to now be members in his cabinet and all that. So like, he's just in the pocket too. You know what I'm saying? Like, as much as people want to believe that, yeah, he's like some arbitrator or like some turning the tables over fixer of Washington, it's like, he hasn't done that shit. Like, that's what I would have said. Like, if I was Biden, I would have been like, bro, you said, you're talking about you were going to clean the swamp. It's like, I've been here for 47 years and I haven't seen you do a thing since I've been here. It's like, I've never seen you create a single piece of legislation or come up with an idea of your own. Cause like, you're trying to press him on healthcare. And he's like, I do have a healthcare plan. It's like, say it then.
Yeah,
say it.
Exactly.
What is it? And then he couldn't
it's
say
like,
that
it's
shit.
It's like that scene in The Office where they're interviewing for new people and the guy's like, I'm not going to give you my whole plan. I'm going to give you plan part 2A of my plan. It's like, what the fuck are you talking about, dude? You
got to fucking
give it up.
But
no,
here's
the
thing,
steal
dude. Like,
your idea, you fucking dumb piece of shit. Like, it ain't.
We need a more badass
fucking new health
moderator.
Don't get under my skin. Don't rub me the wrong way. Don't ruffle my feathers. Basically, long story short, I'm telling you not to piss me off. Because if you do piss me off, I'll whip your ass. Now look at me when I'm talking to you. Because I've done my research on you. I don't give a rat's ass if you're worth $1 billion, $2 billion, $3 billion, $4 billion, $5 billion, $6 billion, $7 billion, $8 billion. You piss me off, I'll open up an $8 billion can of whoop ass and serve it to you, and that's all I got to say about that.